Hi, I'm Curtis, and I'm here to help you understand some important steps to becoming part of the Kidney Care Community Access to Research Equity Study. To join the study, you'll be asked to register and sign a consent form electronically. The consent process is very important because it helps you understand what taking part in the Kidney Care Study means. I signed up and gave consent because I can use the Kidney Care Study as a simple way to access individualized kidney resources and to find new research opportunities and clinical trials for the development of treatment for kidney disease. The study offers a portal that you can log on to at any time to easily share your experiences and health data, which helps with research that supports the entire kidney community. If you decide to join, you can choose to manually enter your information. The Kidney Care Study will also link health information from other data sources to your account. All your survey answers and health information will be securely held within the Kidney Care Study account. Protecting your health information is one of our top priorities. Your information will be stored on an online platform that is highly secure and meets all established standards for security of personal and health information. So join us to transform kidney care and research as we work towards a cure together.